from the inside of row number 9 out of Independence, Missouri. Drive a rocket to 45 of Bob King. Driver will start to King's outside. This will be on the outside of row number 9 out of Cosgrove, Iowa in the 58. It's a black diamond. A round of applause for Dave Eckridge. Up to the next row, this driver will start 13th on the inside of row number 7 in the 14 out of Grand Junction, Colorado, Dean Moore. Now the inside of row number 8 in the Osteretic Motorsports Redco Trailer Sales Black Diamond, the 94 of Sexton, Missouri's Austin Reddick. Making our way up through the field, this driver will start 11th on the inside of row number 6 in the Youngest Discount Liquor Shop, Quick Convenience Stores. Rocket XR1 out of Manhattan, Kansas, the 18 of Chase Young Hands. In the 4S, going from the outside of row number 7, the Henrietta Ford Spindle Joe's, Joe's Racing Products. Rocket XR1 with a Cornet, Henrietta, Oklahoma, Shannon Scott. Up to the outside of the next row, they'll roll from 12th on the outside of the 6th row. In the Kinney's tile, number 16, a black diamond, Austin Siebert. Next driver in the field here tonight out of Wellsville, Kansas, driving the Rodney Sanders backup car. It's an MP Customs for Lancetown. Working up through the field, this driver will start 10th on the outside of row number 5. 7-time Lucas Oil MLRA Series champion, driver for Alan Laurie Humphrey. It's Coffeyville, Kansas, driver Al Perkey. Starting 9th on the inside of the 5th row out of Story City, Iowa, to Black Diamond of the Clements. True Value, DDM Electric, and Neighbors Heating and Cooling. 43 for Jeremy Grady. We're going to move through the field. Starting 8th on the outside of row number 4. This driver carried the Midwest Sheet Metal Points Leader spoiler. Andy's Frozen Custard, Don Babb, Kenny Style, Kaiser Manufacturing, a Midwest Sheet Metal number 75, the Points Leader, Terry Phillips. Bring it up to the inside out of 11 Missouri in the Merrill Bonding and Merrill Storage number 56 out of 11 Missouri. It's an MB Customs for Tony Jackson Jr. Up to the outside of the 3rd row in the Anderson Signs AJ's Cafe's Longhorn, the 21X, 3-time series champion out of Omaha, Nebraska, John Anderson. The inside of the 3rd row, starting 5th. He was last year's Clyde Ellis Memorial winner here at the Lakeside Speedway, driving the Element 1-2 Graphics Clean Car Center. Black Diamond for J.D. Wyman Motorsports, the 4 of J.C. Wyman. The outside of the 2nd row, starting 4th, fresh off the Grant Young Hands Memorial win here in Kansas City, driving the Western Planner Express Wichita Tank. Town Oil Field Services number 20, it's at MB Customs for Happy Texas driver Rodney Sanders. His inside, starting 3rd, great qualifying effort out of Wheatland, Oklahoma, the Western Flyer Express, Malvern Bank 5T. It's a black diamond for Randy Timms. Good luck. And your outside pole sitter won this race 2 years ago in the Swafford Service, Western Flyer Express, and Malvern Bank 00 out of Billings, Missouri. He's got a Clements Power Plant and a black diamond race car. Your outside pole sitter, Jesse Stovall. Final driver to get to tonight will roll from the DirtOnDirt.com pole in the Reliable Chevrolet Adams Construction. Number 36, it's a Cornet-powered Rocket XR1. He's out of West Plains, Missouri. A round of applause for Logan Martin.